education cannot be a luxury for a privileged few. It is an economic necessity that every family should be able to afford. Every young person with dreams and ambitions should be able to access. And now's not the time for us to turn back on young people. Now's not the time to slash the investments that help us grow. Now's the time to reaffirm our commitment to you and the generation that's coming behind you. That if we work together to generate more jobs and educate more kids and open up new opportunities for everybody who's willing to work and willing to push through those doors of opportunity, America can't be stopped.